Don't throw away your negotiated price. Hi, this is Dennis Isip with Haven Real Estate. So at this point, you have an acceptable offer and you've gathered evidence that your buyer has the ability to pay. The next step is for them to do the inspection. This is actually the second of three parts in the negotiation process. Just because you've agreed on a price doesn't mean that that's going to be your final price. Because what they're going to do is to bring in an inspector and they're going to try and find as much fault as they can. Then they'll negotiate down from there. And because of the time crunch involved, because the escrow period is only anywhere from 30 to 45 days usually, then you're going to scramble and say, okay, yes, I'm going to fix this. Or maybe you'll end up hiring another professional, and because of the time crunch, you'll probably pick the one that comes first and available to get it done. So at this point, your choice is to either spend the money or you tell them to walk away and you bring your house back on the market. And as a rule of thumb, putting your house back on the market isn't as good as the first time around. Usually, you've already forfeited the highest price that you can get for your house at this point. So what is the best way to go about the inspection? What I've been highly recommending to my clients is actually do a pre-inspection before you get it listed on the market. That way you don't get any surprises and you have the option to either fix it yourself, which is probably the least cost, or you could obtain several bids for multiple contractors to get it fixed. Or another option is disclose the fact right from the very beginning. This is our list price and we know that the air conditioner isn't working, and you can tell all buyers to be aware that you've already considered that in the pricing. So by the time the inspection is done, they're not going to bring that up anymore because you've already preempted the fact about the air conditioner. So in conclusion, the best way to go through the inspection and not have to lose a lot of money is to actually do a pre-inspection. It's typically a couple of $100s, and it is a worthwhile investment because you could potentially spend or give up thousands of dollars after the inspection is done. So that concludes our topic for this video. In our next one, we're going to discuss the third and final part of the negotiation process, that is the appraisal. I'll see you then.